And Darren Gibson, signed by Everton this week from Manchester United. Only had 14 Premier League starts in more than 6 years at Old Trafford. He starts for Everton today. What do you make of that move, Darren Gibson to Everton, Matt?
I think he had to get away. I don't think he was quite good enough at Manchester United, if I'm honest with you. I saw him play a few times. It just didn't have enough quality. I mean, a decent strike from outside the box. But I don't think he had enough quality for me to hold down a regular place in the Man United side.
It looks like,
it looks like Willie Wallbeater in this.
That's why I haven't bought one this CD.
But I think Everton is probably a decent. I think that's about his. I think Everton's about his level.
You could have let him know that you've got a score.
Everyone was well past.
He can't score a goal, can't he? That is for sure.
Has he ever scored from inside?
That's not letting him know he wasn't getting in the box.
Just next to him, though, Charlie. You